What's up, everybody? It's Cream back with another banger of a match. Today, I will show you how strong expensive items are early game on Countess jungle. I personally think Countess is the strongest jungler and the fastest jungler at the moment. Let me know what you think in the comments. Make sure to like, subscribe, and if you're new, go follow me on Twitch, where you will be seeing all these gameplays live. Also, follow me on TikTok for the short plays that I do. Link in the description. Also, for all my PlayStation players, let me know in the comments, how do you feel about the game so far? I personally play on console sometimes with my friend, and I have a blast. I really love the game. It runs perfect. I do kind of have some ifs with the controls, but overall, it's super fun. I really think they should release it in less than 2 months to console. Let me know what you think in the comments. Good damage. Worth it. Let's go.
When did I blink? Oh, at the crunch. Yeah. Who got the kill? Bang Mao. Okay, really? And man.
Enemy killing spree.
Come on, come on, come on. He backed. Why did it take me so long to realize?
Enemy tower under siege.
At least he didn't take my jungle. I'll make a custom. Now we work on probably Oblivion Crown.
The feast is ready.
I tried, my bad. You'll regret it. Sooner or later. Good shit, team. Man, fuck it. Why not? I'll teach them. I'll teach them a lesson. All of them.
The feast is prepared.
Is ready.
Get this to the river camp and then back. Fuck it, that's big. Cause I'm creamer. Creamer. Why not?
Ha ha!
I'm fine with this. Got Living Crown already. Going to Kostika. Literally too much damage. They won't be able to hang on anything. Wait, three of you and she dies. Live, nice.
The feast is prepared.
Get everything before I back.
The feast is ready.
It will be around a K. Let's hope our team doesn't die. We got a lot of picks. We shouldn't be dying. Damn. Who be taking my jungle? Are they going lifesteal? Lifesteal. Eh. I'm gonna get Astro for some reason. I feel like Astro would be nice here. Terrified. Bullshit. Zeris got it. That's not good. Got big ass bounty. Nice of us. No way they got it that quick. To go back focusing on my farm. It's been a minute since I bought anything. They're getting caught up. Oh my god, he's ahead. How much I need? 1200. Get a kill. Last item. Has to be. It just has to be. Anti-heal. I'll go anti-heal. Oh, it doesn't have the penetration, though. Go right leggings. How did he just do that to you? How is he level 17? Damn.
It's not real.
Penetration. I am ready. He just fucked up. He just fucked up.
The beast is prepared.
Why does he hurt? He's not even big. Is it true damage? So close. How's their mid laner and their off laner most impactful?
Is prepared.
Thank you.
If you made it this far into the video, I just want to let you know you are awesome, and hopefully you saw that if you are ahead, you could bring the match even with one or two bad plays. And if you enjoyed the video, please press the like button. It helps the channel a lot, and thank you so much. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.